Green Man is back.
Oh, okay, Jay, oh my gosh, the man got messed up.
This is a 5 out of freaking 5.
It is beat making time.
Next week is E3 week. My album comes out next week.
I have delivered.
Oh, look at that, my God.
This is your boy.
All right, ladies and gentlemen of the YouTube citizens, y'all know who this is. This is your boy, Dash, the Tru Inferno. Yes, it's another Let's Play for you guys on another Saturday, despite the fact I am currently in Chicago. So yes, by the time you're watching this, by the time this video drops, I'll be in Chicago. So I recorded this a week in advance, and there you go with that. Let's not waste any more time, man. Let's get into it, because we got to deal with some traitors here. So yeah, let's get into it. Alright, so not only do we have to deal with aliens, but we got traitors in our midst also. So that's interesting. Oh yeah, this way. And then it's down here, I believe. Oh, there's something down here. What's this about? Oh gosh, what is this?
What was all that about?
No idea.
Something tell me we're gonna have to find out. Let me see. Hey, like you don't say. Alright, so another quest is accepted. Oh, he went out here somewhere. Wow, that's crazy. So, oh my gosh, look, I just realized there's a crap ton of red dots on our map. So yeah, let's take a look at our map real quick, man, because this is out of control. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, this is step. Okay, that's different. Never mind. Now, oh wow. Okay. Where are we at again? Are we right here? There's a lost girl. Jackass research. Oh yeah, that's near the desert. Now what's this out here? Oh, what the heck? We don't know what that is. Now, hang on, where's the there it is. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Oh, there's the kid right there. Jackass research, lost girl. I'm interested to see what that is. I don't know what that is. And we got all those down there. Oh no, we ain't doing that again. Have we? Oh hell no, I know what that is. Nope. All right, I already know right now. This is going to annoy the shit out of me. Oh yeah, we gotta turn this in too. So we're gonna go that way. Turn this in. So we're gonna skip that again for now. We're going to go this way, turn that in, then go this way, take care of this, then go here, and then, not that, that right there, and then we'll head right here. Now, what's this? This is, oh, that crap. And then we're going to go here. So, we're going to go, hang on, let me go back in here real quick. Here, actually. All right, let's get back to the resistance base real quick. And I need to go back to the bunker, man. Well, really, yeah, check and see if there's any more stuff unlocked for me to buy or whatever. I probably do that at the end of this video. Who knows? Alright. Oh, boy. We got a quest right here. Let's see what this is about. I don't even know what that is. Okay, I know what that is. And I have a pretty good idea of what that is or where that is. Oh, okay. Well, we know where At least two of them are. I don't know about that first one, though. That's going to be interesting.
These places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park. One looks like the desert. And one looks like the forest.
Oh, wow.
Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.
Okay, then. Fuck you, bitch. When to get all silent and shit. Okay, we need to go up here, I think. And then we're gonna go over here. Oh, what? Okay, cool. So now we can actually go back there. Now, notice how the entire area just went red. Oh boy, let's see what this here is. Oh, whoa, 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 hang on. And obviously you can't go, no, wait, wait, something's here. Three numbers. Uh-oh. And more stuff keep adding up. No, I did not want that. Okay. Open that up. I need you to step back. There we go. Now let's talk to this guy. Okay. Oh, we can go. Oh, they actually taking us in there.
Marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
Oh, we gotta do that now.
Can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first.
Can we just destroy the boxes? Okay, apparently not. Push this all the way back. Yeah, I like how nine ass is not doing a damn thing to help me. Cause these are two boxes stacked on top of each other. Alright, so let's see if we can fit through here. Yes, we can. But damn, we can't push that though. I think we messed up. Yeah, I think we messed up. So let's see. Can we go back and go back in? Let me see if we can do that. All right, so everything is back where they're supposed to be. So we want to go over here. And really, we should have done this first. I was a little bit greedy here. Gonna push that all the way back in that corner. What is Nine Ass doing? Bruh, what are you doing? Oh, then he just teleported right where I'm at. Okay, so there we go. Oh, gosh, no. I don't know how that even happened. Okay. There we go.
That should be all of the packages.
Yay, now let's get the heck out of here. What? I leveled up? See, that's why you do them little small ass quests, alright? I just went to level 12, now I'm level 13. That's crazy. And can we go in through back here? No, we cannot. So we're gonna go back. Bro, you could have got my right. So we're gonna get back up here. I just noticed I never been back here. Let me talk to her real quick. She was popping. Okay. And of course, you can sit down right here. Okay, that's enough of that. Hello, what is this? Okay. Now that's interesting. That's very interesting right there. Alright, so let's see. Anything in here? Pick that up. Oh, crap. Are you serious? Oh, we can save from here. Cool. And obviously, we're going to continue the game. Bro, you should have gotten your own bed. But anywho, let's go. Now, actually, I want to know what that is right there. What the heck is that? Okay, it must be part of the building, whatever. Now, you are coming with me. We're going to hunt some traitors. Oh my gosh, look at her rapping. Ichigo Cloud much? Something's moving on the map. What is that? Well, I saw something up there. What was that? I don't know what that was. Okay, I guess we gotta go over here then. Yo, where's the chick? I have a feeling that the traitor is up here. Now, where's that thing that was flying around? Well, this was that. Oh, here we go. What is that? Let's go right here then. Let me see if we can. Bro, are you like gonna stop flying? Hey, look, it's Cloud. Oh, no. I could probably beat him in a race, but that's not what we're here for. We are looking for the traitor. Hey, I see something right there. What's that black dot? Wait a minute. Oh, I'm about to say. Oh, are we put the. Oh, man, she exploded. Oh, dang, she exploded. That sucks. Yo, where's this trait at? Oh, there's something here. Where though? Okay, that's what
target
that was.
Location data obtained.
Oh.
Working on map.
Okay.
You know, I'm still not sure any of this is a good idea.
The more data we have, the better, right?
I'm not seeing the traitor though. That's really what I came here for. Yeah, I don't see anything that looks like a traitor or anything. I see robots. Are they coming after us? Yes, they are, but they so slow. All right, so here's another spot. Yeah, let's go back in that building over there, though. Buster, come on. We're looking for traitors. So it could be over here. This is where we got in our Gundams. Now, they look like there's something over here. Black markers. What the? Oh. You can't be flying that high, though. That's ridiculous.
They're from your, huh?
Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
So we found some.
They come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
The captain?
Got it!
You're both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately.
What level they at?
Shut your trap!
Hold up! The captain is ordering...
Oh, wow!
Understood!
Whoa! Hang on, wait a minute here.
They got away.
What? Like, I was shooting them down for real. Or one of them, at least. Look, I'm thinking, man, this is a wild goose chase, but apparently not. Alright, so there's one more spot. Alright, yeah. The other two, I can't find them. So we're gonna head back.
Careful, Tubi. I'm picking up hostiles.
Uh-oh. Wait, who is this? We got a moose coming this way? What the heck?
Over there.
Oh, whoa. Wait a minute. You can't be picking on a kid. Now, oh my gosh. How you gonna attack a kid? Must have lost your mind.
Easy there, little guy. It's all right. You weren't scared, were you?
We should leave before more enemies arrive.
No, I'm not going back.
Really?
Come on, kid. Don't be unreasonable. Any ideas, 2B? I've never dealt with a snot-nosed machine before.
Wow.
You got me.
Uh-oh. More enemies incoming.
Oh, gosh. You do realize you get... Oh, my gosh. You do realize you're getting ganged up on, right? Again, you are getting ganged up on. Is that all of them? And there's something else over here. Oh, see, we could have used... No. I'm going to need some healing, though. The heck? Hang on. Did I pick... I don't know what happened there, but okay.
Are you finished?
Right.
Your mother is worried about you. She sent us here to find you. So quit with the whining and let us take you home already.
Mmm. Oh, apparently he knows the shortcut.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was Molly really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right?
Uh-oh, okay. I have to admit, this kid going kind of slow. Hello. Look. Mako, you rolling with us. What's this over here? Oh, gosh. Yo, where's the kid? Yeah, wait a minute. Where's the kid? Oh, whoa. Y'all gotta back up. I'm about to say, wait a minute. Oh, gosh, hang on. I thought we got them all, but apparently we did not. Okay, that should be all of them. There's two enemies to our right. And there's a bunch of animals to our left. Now what? Wait, stop. Oh my gosh! Wait, answer my question. Wait a minute. No, don't. There we go. Man, they must have lost their minds, dude. Mako putting in work? Alright, that should be all of them. Let me pick up the loot. Oh gosh, ain't going. No, not that way, you idiot. There you go. Oh, guess make. Oh, no, there, make it right there. Oh gosh, no, really. Oh my gosh. Oh, look out! Mako self-destructed. Bro, I'm about to say you're blocking the way. Hello, what is this? Yay, items. Hey, I level up. That's what's up. To be actually said that? Well, we can get back up, but... Whoa, what's that? Can we get that? Nope, dang it.
That's a weird looking enemy.
Where? Oops, I didn't let me do that. So we got two ways we go. We go that way. Or that way. Let's go this way first.
This hallway looks pretty.
Oh my gosh! Whoa! Oh, where y'all going? Y'all don't like the light? Whoa. Wait, that's level one? Okay, I have a feeling we could go deeper down. Wait, was that then in? No, don't look like it. Let's go the other way, see what's over there then. Yeah, now this is the dead end. Lead us to a chest that we cannot open. So let's go back the other way now. Easy enemies. What's up with this? Oh, I take that back now. Wait a second. Wait a minute. Who attacking from the rear? Wait a minute. Where is this coming from? What the? What is that? It just came from the wall. Oh, I said, what was that now? Okay. So there's two ways we can go now. We go left or right. I don't know. Oh, this is a dead end. No. No. Bro, I need you to get out the way. There you go.
Analysis. Strong software logs detected. Access impossible.
All right, let's go back towards the light then. Oh my gosh, what is that? What level is that? I can't even tell what. Well, wherever the rat was, it was. That way with these. We could fish here, really. Oh, goody. We got some stairs.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
Let's see what's behind this door. If I said the map is gone, but no, it's here. Something's on the other side. Okay, something's on the other side. Oh my gosh.
What is this place? I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Okay, apparently we can't get off of this platform yet. Wow. Now we can. Wait a minute, there's some dead bodies here. Oh, we got a cutscene. Wait a minute, is that an alien?
Are they dead?
To be. Look.
What is that?
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome. To the graveyard of our creators.
What the heck? Oh, guys, we got bite. Wait. Oh!
You.
Yeah, we're gonna need some help with this one.
To be, look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago.
What?
By us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence
of
our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised
how
quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves
to the same level, but yet
of humanity, and now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
Whoa.
We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light.
Bro, I was supposed to that dodge button.
Attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that. Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
The heck? I just leveled up.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Wow. Yeah.
We better get back to the bunker.
Not a bad plan, but let's walk around here, see what we can find. Cause this is all so heavy. It looked like there's nothing here. Okay, so how did we go back? There's like a shortcut that we could take or something?
Back this way again? What a pain.
I know, right?
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Tubi, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
Yay.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
Look, let me see if that elevator working now. Nope. Still not working. So wait a minute, how are you supposed to get back up? Oh wait, what is this?
Hey, how's it hanging?
How in the heck did Jackass get down here?
You told me to build a new access point, so here you go.
Nice.
Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
Wow, okay.
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Well, so now we got our way out. Now let me do something with this body real quick. Retrieve. Alright. And we're gonna call it a wrap right here, actually. So, the aliens are dead. And we can transport to the bunker. So, we're gonna do that next time. I gotta remember to do that. Actually, let's do that right now. So, we're gonna go. Oh, we can go anywhere. Oh, that's dope. Yes, we don't have to run anymore. Alright, so we're going to the bunker.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, This information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one. Of course, your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
Well, now that's interesting. So, it's been a minute. Oh, gosh. It's been a minute since we came back here. Is there anything on the sides? But there's, oh, wait. No, there's something down here. Alright. And I guess there's nothing on that side.
The commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Ooh. Oh, items, that's right, okay. Apparently this ain't my room, so I can't do that here. Well, here's 9S's, 9S room. See, I guess we can rest here. And I guess we can save here. So basically, I'm kicking in his bed. This. And yeah, we're gonna do that just in case. So yeah, man, that's gonna do it right there, man. Y'all know who this is. This is the new Jay Gatsby, aka the new Stephen A. Smith, saying peace out, y'all. Now see y'all next time. Yeah.